name is Sarah and I'm going to elaborate how these tools work. First of all, you need to put fire in here, in firewood, fire hose. You put it on fire, then you put stand in the stove and put your stove pot on the stand. When it comes to the boiling point, then you take it off. The food in it is in on boiling point. You take this stand off. You put the boiling food in the stove. You remove the fire. You close the fire hole. You close the air hole. And then you put this lid on the stove to insulate it. And then you wait for 4 hours. Then food is ready for you. If you have any questions or further queries, contact Rethink, you leave 2014. Thank you so much.
Your name?
My name is Sarah.